Hey everyone, welcome back or just welcome. We're going to be doing an unboxing from Madam Glam, but I do want to break down this box to you guys and explain the beautifulness inside of this box and what it all means, okay? So jumping right into this collection. The collection is called Green Gaia. So on the topic of what these gel polishes mean and what kind of collection it was, let's talk about the definition of Gaia, because this collection is called, Green Gaia, okay? So Gaia means the personification of Earth. What does personification mean? Attribution of a personal nature, a human characteristics to something non-human, or the representation of an abstract quality in human form. Love it. This is the pink one. Oh wow, the little cap is missing, so that is gonna be the first one we gonna do. This one is called the core. That is super cool. The green one next, a very gorgeous color, and this one is called rainforest, which I believe ties into like that April showers, which would be really cool. I'm gonna pull is this blue one, and this one's called Blue Jay, which of course a bird, but it also reminds me of Herget Gang, so like a blue jay. Blue is this peachy looking colors, and this one is called Sahara Dunes, and I'm gonna look that up and see if that has anything to do with Sahara Desert, which I'm pretty sure it do. Now it's called the Parisian Sea. I'm going to double check how I said that because I don't want to be messing up stuff. But that is a very pretty color. It's a purple. It's this beautiful glitter, which is really gorgeous. And it's also a top coat. It is called Ocean Pearl No White Top Coat. Ocean Pearls. I love pearls. The nude color with a pink undertone. And this one is called Lotus Fever. I like that name. Out of all of them, that one, Lotus. Definitely not least, we have... kind of gives me gold vibes, but like a nude. Oh, this one does not have a name. I'm gonna look it up for you guys to figure out what this one is called, and I'll be back. So I did email the lady that I got the package from. That one is called Honeycomb, which is really thought out because like honeycombs, bees doing spring. I love it. And like I always tell you guys, if I'm gonna Google something, I'm gonna do it. And I looked up the Sahara Dunes, and it was exactly what I was expecting. It's in the Sahara Desert. It's the sand dunes that are created when the wind is blowing over the desert. So that is what that is. So I did look up the core, and it came up a few different things. You have a core of the planet, the core of the sun, the core of flowers, the core of plants, whatever. So it could just mean a lot of different things.
Trying to fix any issues with a bad bitch. She didn't really tell you that I was a savage. Fuck your wife. it's time for me to get set up for therapy, and I use this room as my office. But the desk is over here, and so when I...
And also, y'all, it is called the Persian Sea, like Persia. Anyways, y'all don't. I'm trying, and don't be judging me. Judge y'all, mammies.
Mm-hmm. I just want to say, you guys, this is pretty much what gets me sewed into Madam Glam, is that they take the time to tie everything into the themes. So whoever is on the branding, the marketing, whatever, really goes into depth of research to kind of pull these names together and pull the collection together to make sense. It's one thing to just throw out colors, pretty colors, which they're very pretty. It's another thing to know. If you made it this far and you watched the video, I just want to say thank you so much for supporting my channel. Supporting everything I do. I have some more stuff coming up for you guys. Did do a nail video and I did my own nails, so I have a few videos coming for you guys, especially surrounding around the gel colors that I have been presenting to you guys. And I see you guys really love my work with me videos, so those are the ones that I'm gonna lean in more to as I'm doing these unboxing. Also, I want to say shout out to Earth Day. I am an earth sign, that's why I decided to wear the Capricorn shirt. Shout out to your girl, she's an earth girl. And I absolutely love everything about this bundle, and I can't wait to hear which one was your favorite one. Which one did you love the most? Which one spoke to the inner earth in you? And I will see you guys on the next one. Thank you so much.